Morning, boys and girls. I miss you guys so much. I hope you're all doing well. I'm gonna let you in on a little secret. I'm still in my pajamas. Are you still in your pajamas too? I wanted to share a book with you guys this morning, so I'm gonna read Duncan the Story Dragon. Are you ready? Duncan the Dragon loved to read. When Duncan read a book, the story came to life. And his imagination caught fire. Unfortunately, so did his book. Ooh, look at that. He's burning through that book. I just want to finish a book, said Duncan. I need to know what happens. Do the pirates find the treasure? Does the captain save the ship? Do aliens conquer the earth? And I want to read those two wonderful words like the last sip of a chocolate milkshake. The end. Duncan tried everything to keep his cool. Really. Truly, everything. So look at this. He tried reading in the fridge, tried reading around a bunch of fans, reading in an ice bath. Just nothing was working. I have an idea, said Duncan. I will find a friend to read to me. So Duncan searched a nearby neighborhood. Hello, friend, he said to the raccoon. Would you please read me this book? Do you think the raccoon's going to read the book to him? Let's find out. Whoop! Duncan explored an evergreen forest. Hello, friend, he said to a possum. Could you read this book to me? Plonk! Looks like the possum didn't want to read to him either. Duncan traveled to a faraway farm. Hello, friend, he said to the bull. Will you please read me this book? Ooh, that bull doesn't look too nice. Yow! Oop, Duncan had to get up that tree fast. After searching the entire countryside, Duncan trudged back to his cottage. Look, he looks very upset. As he hugged his book, a fat tear trickled down Duncan's cheek. It landed with a plop, dribble-drabbled across the floor, then ran split-splat into a mouse. There's a mouse right down here. Sad ending? Asked the mouse. I'll never know, said Duncan. As Duncan explained his problem, he noticed a twinkle in the mouse's eye. Do you like books? Duncan asked. I love books, said the mouse. Will you please read me this book? Certainly, said the mouse. So the mouse read to Duncan, carefully. Together they battled sea monsters, dodged icebergs, and discovered new lands. They took breaks for roasted hot dogs and toasted marshmallows. Finally, the friends sailed home. Then the mouse read those two wonderful words like the last sip of a chocolate milkshake. The end. But actually, it was only the beginning. Ooh, I wonder what book they're going to read together next. What did you guys think about the book? I love this book, and I like to read with my kids all the time. And when I was your age, I used to read to my bunny rabbit all the time. So what I want you to do today is I want you to draw a picture of who you like to read with. And I want you guys to have a great day, and I'll see you later. Bye.